bus ready. Nice and smooth here. We're going green. 3-5. Low. Keep high. Still a car out there. Clear up top. Clear. Inside. Clear.
Not letting my rivals run all over me today. I'm done with them. just me and sick of it. It made my qualifying life horrible. I did not know they freaking affected qualifying, but yep, they do.
Hold your line. Clear.
One of those tracks that they're absurdly aggressive anyways, with how the people who made the game have adjusted their, first of all, they made the cars extremely slow. Okay, so we're already probably half a second or a second ahead of them, and they made every time they turn into the corner extremely abrupt. They just, like, they're all over the damn place, and I'm kind of getting a stinking wall like an idiot, and it's just so annoying. It really is. But I digress. Enjoy the rest of the day. I'm not really in the mood to talk after that. I'm in a little better mood now. We're demolishing them. That's funny. And we do still have momentum from some magical place. We still have momentum. I just learned our sixth race in a row. I think the most I've ever had was like 3 races. So, oh, I hit the start button, sorry. I was gonna push the A button right above the start. Anyways, it's like the seventh race in a row, which is amazing. I've never had it. Like, I think the most I've ever had was like 3 races. So it's like, cool. See if we can catch the back of the field. Because they're going really slow. Jeez. Almost 3 seconds already. I don't really need to be burning up the tire either. Again. Car got really loose there. Holy crap. That was unexpected.
That was a really good lap.
Dang right it was. That's like 3/10 of a lap faster than my qualifying lap. Holy crap. We're not going to do them. Let's just slow it down. Guys, do me a favor, go ahead and, since I'm not so mad now, most likely edited out the first part of this video with the language and stuff, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. You know, we're not doing ads anymore, so that's good for y'all, bad for me, but it's really not any bit of a difference, because we never make any money off of it anyways. I think the most I've ever made was like 13 cents, something. So like in a year of videos of over 43,000 views, we've made just over $4, so $5. So I'm not in it for the money anyway, so I just went and shut the ads off a month early. You know, like they were already going to shut them off anyways next month, so I went ahead and shut them off. So Do me a favor, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. I'd greatly appreciate it. All right, coming to win another stage win. The big thing here on this restart is we got to get away from them. We've got to. Hopefully we can. Get up and block them so they can't screw us over. Stuff like that. Let's see here. 10 laps to go on the field, so don't pit in advance. Kurt Busch still beside us, so we want to need to get away from him. Jimmy Johnson's behind us, so bad combination.
Get set. Nice and smooth here. We're going green. Outside, hold your line. Clear.
Blocking.
Outside, still
have
there.
To do some hold blocking.
There, inside. Clear. Outside, hold your line. All clear, driver.
Sorry, bro. I don't want you in front of me. You suck, sir. Keep an eye on the fuel. Look at that fuel. Oh, crap. We're going to be short. We can save that. Let's get out to a bit of a lead here, which is possible because they're freaking slow. So, even in a five-star car, we're still kicking everybody's butt, but we have momentum, so that's a big difference. We don't have a very good car for restarts, that's for sure. Because you were a quarter of a lap? Well, a little under a quarter of a lap short on fuel as of right now, which we could coast back from turn four if there's nobody behind us, so let's just get a good lead. And hit our marks. So I'm going to shut the mic off, get a lead. Which we're already leading, but more of a lead, so let's go hit our marks. Yeah, I caused that one. That was a stupid mistake on my part. But we are going to pit. We are not fixing the damage. So four tires. Yep, let's just do it. And we managed to keep the lead. So we're probably going to have a little bit slower car. But let's get in front of Kurt again. And
ready.
Hopefully
ready.
We can get away from him.
Check your belts. We're going green. Outside, still there. Green flag.
Mirror driver.
Outside.
He made it.
Hold your line. Clear all around.
Son
inside,
of a gun.
Inside.
Let him go.
Okay, that's the halfway mark.
Son of a gun. Excuse my language, I don't know if y'all heard that or not. I tried to say it underneath my word, underneath my tongue. Wait, no, we're pitting. Wanna pit? No, I'm not. We're gonna go for it. No, we're gonna pit. We're gonna pit. Two tires. Accept and advance. Nope, I think that might have been a crappy strategy, but let's just see where it gets us. DJ Kennington right there is one of our rivals.
Stay sharp, the rain's coming. Hold your line. get to the bottom, get to the bottom. Easy, easy. Still there, he's outside. Clear up top. Still on the top. Easy, easy. Easy, easy.
Doing, McMurray, let's go.
Hold the steady wheel. Inside, still there. Still a car out there. Hold your line. Clear quick. Go high. Steady.
Dang, we're fast, guys.
Clear low. All clear.
Into the wall. Jesus. Son of a...
Caution. Watch for debris.
Wonderful. Excellent.
Almost ready. Okay, be smart out there. We're going green. Green flag. Go.
Unbelievable.
Still a car out there. Outside's clear. Outside, real tight. 10 to go. Keep it up. Outside,
we can do this. You stop screwing up.
Easy. Stay high. Hold the steady wheel. All clear, driver. Clear all around.
We're doing good. We've top three. We can still get there.
Still a car out there.
Oh, Kyle Busch, our rifle. Hi, buddy.
Clear.
Bye, buddy.
Clear. Clear up top.
Hi, buddy. Bye, buddy.
All clear, driver.
Can't touch this. Da-na-na-na. Can't touch this. Da-na. Woo, can't touch the stun. Ooh, sheesh. Apparently it can touch this.
Go high. Hold your line. Clear all around. Low.
gosh, guys, I'm having a heart attack over here.
Lay low, get out of there.
We can still win this. I mean, it's an outside possibility, but we can still win this. Well, we've ran our car pretty hard.
Five more times, finish off. Steady.
Really, Keselowski. Well, rim riding. And afterburners.
Hold your line. All clear.
Whew. Really tight going in there. Come on. We have the car, guys. Damage and all. Gotta make quick work of this guy.
Good drive off here. All clear.
Perfect. One corner. We can still do this. This deal. We can do this.
Need two more fast ones, driver. Here
we
go.
We are a half a second lap faster than him, so let's do this. Tenths of, holy crap! 7/10 of a lap.
One more lap to go.
7/10 faster than him that last lap.
Hold your line.
He's trying to wreck us. In your face, mother effort! Nice try trying to crash me. Gotcha, boy! Whoo! He did his best trying to crash us. That's how you finish a race right there, ladies and gentlemen. 14 laps from last to first. That's what I am talking a freaking about. Let's look at that replay. I wish you could fast forward. I wish we could look at that, guys. That's really sucks. Anyways, guys, well, I greatly appreciate y'all watching. That was a fail. They need to do something about that. That'd be really cool to watch those replays. But anyway, so I appreciate y'all watching. Let's go to victory lane. Oh, we're already advanced 6 playoff points into the next round. We're 124 points above everybody, so up yours. And we'll talk to you next time. Enjoy victory lane.